Hey guys, welcome back to Pizza Month. I'm going to be drawing pizza stuff all month. This is the fourth episode of What Should I Draw? And before we start, just make sure you squish that subscribe button and flick that like on the video. And, you know, if you like the stuff, if you like watching me draw. For today's episode, you know, I've been really into watching these videos on YouTube of people reviewing like old toys from the 80s and 90s, and like Pixel Dan, he does a lot of the toy reviews, and I think there's one called Lindsay Legendary or something like that. She does old toys. Anyway, I'm gonna be doing for today's drawing Private Pizza from the Mattel line Food Fighters, and this was requested by Lindsay. So Lindsay, let's draw Private Pizza. So let's go ahead and start drawing. Again, I'm not going to be talking too much in this episode because of my cold, so let's turn up the music a smidge. There we go. I think I'm gonna draw him like in a kind of like an action pose. I think his toy came with a gun, a little plastic gun. I might draw that, him holding that gun. I wonder if this was ever a cartoon. Should have been. I don't think it was. Would have been a good cartoon. His face is too small. Down. Thank you.
Thank you. Casco, un gran turbante, molto onor, poco cantante. Ed invece del fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagni, per valloni, salioni al concerto di tromboni, di bambarde, di cannoni, che le porre tutti i toni all'orecchio fan fischiar. Non più vrai quei penachi, non più vrai quel cappello, non più vrai quella chioma, non più vrai quell'aria brillante. Non più vrai farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno drato, delle belle trovando a riposo, narcisetto ad un cibo d'amor. Delle belle trovando a riposo, narcisetto ad un cibo d'amor. Che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar.
Séjour, mon Dieu, vers toi.
grab a background from here. We got him. Let's see, that's Private Pizza. Very good. Well, thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, make sure and like it, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And I will see you next time.